Just three touchdowns. I mean, Zach Taylor said usually in those situations you step up. How impressed were you with your performance today?
How impressed was I with my performance? I just did whatever I could to help the team win.
What worked for you on those touchdowns, especially the screen pass? What was working well on the block?
Just following my block. I got out really well and had to make, you know, one or two moves to set the blocks up. And the rest took care of itself.
One of those blockers being Cornell, I think, leading the way. I think it was your first touchdown. A lot of people were saying it was one of the best blocks they've seen all year. How would you describe that, and how were you seeing him, I guess, up ahead of you?
Turning to big games, dating back to the AFC title game last year, obviously throughout this season. So,
I mean, it's just pure progression. I'm the check down.